Hello and welcome to Senior Moments from Cabell Huntington Hospital. Cardiovascular disease, including heart attack and stroke, is the number one killer in our region. But death and disabilities from heart attack and stroke can be prevented by knowing the signs and symptoms and getting to the emergency department right away.
Symptoms of heart attack include chest discomfort that can feel like pressure, fullness, or pain, discomfort in one or both arms, the back, neck, jaw, or stomach, shortness of breath, or nausea, cold sweats, or lightheadedness. Symptoms of stroke include sudden numbness or weakness of the face, arm, or leg, especially on one side of the body, sudden confusion or trouble speaking, sudden vision trouble, sudden dizziness or loss of coordination, or sudden severe headache. If you notice these signs, call 911 immediately and have them take you to the nearest hospital.
Both heart attack and stroke are caused by blocked blood vessels that prevent blood flow from going to the heart and brain. The longer these organs go without blood flow, the greater the damage. So coming to the ER quickly when you have these symptoms is extremely important and can greatly increase your chances for survival.
Of course, it's best if you prevent heart attack and stroke. And you can do that by visiting your primary care physician and making some simple lifestyle changes. For more information, visit us at chhseniors.com or give us a call at 304-526-2695.